To clean your tactical grips, you use a light soap water solution to clean the yellow Kevlar and also the wrist straps. Just very light, especially on the wrist straps. You don't have to saturate them. Just wipe it down with a light soap water solution. On the yellow Kevlar, you may find that needs a little bit more an aggressive washing, and that side could take it. So just clean it until you're satisfied with how the yellow Kevlar looks, to make sure you get all the dirt and grime off. On the rubber side, you use straight white vinegar. Vinegar is an emulsifier, so you're gonna take the vinegar and simply wipe down the black Kevlar to strip all the sweat, oils, and chalk residue, and it's going to restore the grip to its like new state.